Hey, hey, hey everyone, it's your boy Westy back with another episode of Fallout 4. Ah, man. Okay, let's, can I have to take my glasses off at the moment? Because I'm like, it's like really hot and I'm kind of sweating, so. It's kind of, I don't know. You know, never mind, I can't play without my glasses. Everything's a big fucking blur. Oh, that's much better. Am I level 7? Yeah, I already knew that. Anyways, what's the new? Okay, yeah, I know. I figured out how to build a settlement now. Whatever. My brother messaged me. No. Siblings suck. Oh, man. Okay, here we go. And we're back. Okay, so I think yeah. Ah, there we go. It actually worked, huh? Goodness, that's such a gruesome way to die. The railway rifle is a rare custom-made weapon that shoots railway spikes at such a high velocity they can sever body parts. Oh my. Oh. That is such a fucking cruel way to go. How do I put this away? Yeah. I wanna put this away. Yo, I don't wanna kill the man. I don't wanna kill the man. Just, can I, how do I not equip? Can I just, I don't put this, please. Is there nothing? Because I want nothing. I'll just carry a knife around for now. Whatever.
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
Don't mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's gone.
Your son. What was his name?
Kyle. My son's name was Kyle.
That's awful. No parent should have to lose their child.
No. No, they shouldn't. I just keep thinking, maybe I could have done more. Anyway, thanks again.
Did you just say Kim Jong-un? Or just Jun Lung, okay. But that was Kim Jong-un.
I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The sight can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
What's jet?
It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but in my age, it's more of a quick rush. The chemistry of the site, so it's not always gonna be jet I'm asking for. But that's what's on the menu this time.
Here. Already have some.
Make a little kick yourself, huh? This'll do. Now, let me ride the high to where the sight wants to take me. Diamond City holds the answers,
I just randomly found that jet thing on somewhere else.
But people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's It's bright, so bright against the dark alleys and walks. That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Phew. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Alright, that was something. I'm a little scared now. Not really. Use something, bitch. I don't need to go 25 miles per hour. Law don't work. I don't need no law. I am the law. Okay. Okay, here is just what she hit. The workshop allows you to build, adjust, and redefine objects and structure. Yeah. Move between with blah blah blah. Press define the object and structure you wish to build. If you selected object appears green, you press X to build it. If it appears red, try adjusting location in yours until it changes. Okay. Oh, okay, I kind of got it now. Let's find a random ass location. Kind of like right here. Yeah, right here. I want to build this little rock. How did I do that again? Oh, I gotta be within the sanctuary, right? Yeah. Fuck. Where to? Where should I build? Yeah. It's a roof, that's a wall, the floor. Oh, don't we need to find wood, huh? Oh, that gives me steel. Okay, I kind of get it. I got it now. I got it. I want a nice lavish chair. Yeah, I'll take that when I have a chance. Hells yeah, I'll take 20 wood. Okay. Oh, this is fun. I'm having a lot of fun. Fuck, we need more wood. I'm having fun. This is actually kind of fun. I'm actually having quite a lot of fun. The picture frame. No, do I have to? I wanted to take that with me. I also like that frame. There's a door. Well, I don't need plastic. Oh, there's oil. I mean, I guess I can use oil. That's steel. Dresser, what's this? Holy fuck, was this my house? Holy fuck, this was my house! Huh. Didn't know. This was my house. Little car. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. Can I take no? All right. Oh, I can't scrap a toilet. This is where it all began. I don't need steel or glass. Whatever. I just basically came into my. I trashed my own house, basically. Whatever. Nice 9x9. I mean, a night. Yeah. Ah, fuck no! Not like that! Oh. Yes. No. Yeah. There we go. What the fuck? No. Okay, whatever. I'm kind of confused at this, but whatever. You know what? Let's just build a wall. I was trying to go a little classy, but never mind. Okay, we need more wood. It's amazing how gravity doesn't exist in this game. Yeah, whatever, I'll take that. This is a ball. It's a kickball. Rubber. I don't know why I do that. Let's check inside this place. I'm gonna take this with me. I'll take that. Thank you very much. I'll place it right here in the middle. Take that. All right. This is nice, like home decorating. On the side. Oh, I thought I said I could assassinate him. yeah, whatever. What kind of couch is this? That's a boring couch. Yeah. Take some wood. Y'all, sorry, but this is your house. Let's see, steel 6, whatever, I'll take what I can take. I'm surprised people aren't getting mad at me. Nah. Yeah, I can scrub that toilet, but I can't scrub my own toilet. Whatever. I'll take what I can take. Kitchen table? Nah, coffee table should be fine. Yeah. That's annoying, Mal! Nigga. You're hitting a wall. There's not even a nail right there. Whatever. Fuck off, person. I hate you. Can I just get like a regular wood wall, actually? Does that exist? Okay, this is better. No, not there! No. You come here. Okay, I need more wood. Oh, whatever. I need to get more wood. Ruined house. That's gone! Okay, I'm kind of, alright, I'm getting it now. Okay, this is kind of fun. I'm having fun here. Let's go in here, see what we have in here. Let's take the couch. I got a nice idea. Place it right there. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Home decorator. Whatever. I need some more wood, if you don't mind, please. There's 20 wood right there. 2 wood and a steel. Alright guys, my family's here, so I gotta go now. This has been your boy Westy with Fallout 4. I'll see you guys later.